So we got down to where we think the hive is starting, and there's the hole to the outside that we screened in, and we're going to try to rig this piece off down to this little knee right here and lower it over into there and put it in the back of the beekeeper's truck. So we got down to where we think the hive is starting, and there's the hole to the outside that we screened in, and we're going to try to rig this piece off down to this little knee right here and lower it over into there and put it in the back of the beekeeper's truck. The bee's nest is inside that piece.